give the unknown praise today. I want to break protocol before we go any further in this service. One of the greatest miracles just walked in this church. In January, me and Sister Tiny was on the way to church. We heard a phone call that my friend Pastor Strong had some blockage. They had to do emergency surgery, and his heart stopped beating 3 times. We went to see him. There were 7 or 8 doctors around him, swollen up, tubes all in him. Went to see him again. Doctors all around him had to put the stuff on before you see him. Went to see him again. Same results, doctors all around him. But because